Hey everybody, it's the morning of October 28th. We're out here on my grandpa's farm this morning. The rut is just starting to take off here. The bucks are pretty vulnerable to the calls and stuff. We've got a week vacation now. We can hunt 9 straight days and until November 5th. And we put this stand up this summer pretty much just because it's kind of a cruising route. There's bedding over to our east, and then there's bedding to our north. And it wraps around the road. We're only 70 or 80 yards off the road. And there's just kind of trails that cruise. And these bucks will just start scent checking right here.
Briggs, get on it. shot that he ran literally 30 yards.
He still got his head up, but he's bedded.
He just ran 30 yards and just bedded down. So yeah, that's how that all went down this morning.
Good to practice a little track job.
Absolutely.
Lift them up, man. You got a broken tine? Heck yeah. That's an old deer, yeah. Man. I told you he was an old sucker.
He's very old deer. Very old deer.
Yeah, his arrow's still in him too.
He's all circled. Oh god.
That's a sweet buck, dude. That's why we shoot a rage.
All sorts of swan too.
Mm-hmm.
I'm with
So get this. So we saw a papa bear too. 15 yeah. yards.
He was standing right there.
15 yards.
That was right there when I just walked in.
There was there?
There was a deer right here.
Dude, oh. We've been seeing nothing but deer. Nothing but deer all morning.